Not a COVID-19 outbreak, the one that continues behind bars on the Big Island. The Department of Public Safety now says 22 more inmates at the Hawaii Community Correctional Center have tested positive. That means as of today, 99 inmates at the jail have been affected recently, along with 13 staffers. Public Safety says vaccines are available to both inmates and staff.